Oh my days. Oh my god. Oh my.
What is that?
Welcome to Keep Your Cool, Straws of Death.
Oh, why death?
I know, it's an epic name.
Did you choose death?
I didn't. It came from a team above me, but it's because we have an epic guest. We're joined by Becky Hill.
Yay! There's actually poison in them. That's why
it's death.
Yeah. I'll be honest with you, that's how it feels, Becky. Now, It's very simple, okay? We each have 5 drinks.
Yeah.
Okay? We're obviously going to have to sip them. Big gulp them.
Right.
Okay. And you just have to keep your cool. We need to keep straight faced. Yeah. We need to stay composed. Yeah. We genuinely have no idea what's in each other's drinks, but those cards in front of you say what is in our drink.
Right.
Person who keeps the cool the best wins. We're going to have a look at what you've got.
Cheers.
Cheers, Becky Hill.
Have fun. Last big gulp of that.
What does that mean?
Last big gulp of that.
Okay. Actually, weirdly, enjoyed that.
What do you think that is?
That is gherkin juice.
Oh my god! Mm.
Quite the palate on Becky Hill.
So I get to find out what yours is.
You can see what ours is.
Oh god. You could potentially, yeah.
Okay.
Well, that's not promising. What does that mean?
Well, I don't, this is something my palate hasn't matured into, but yours might have.
Okay.
Well, because I'm older than you. is this just an old joke again, is it?
Lean in.
Right, don't.
Well, that's the only way we can drink.
There was a song about this, just so you know.
What a meta sugar. Okay, let's just drink.
3, 2, 1.
We went to the bar.
I'm pretty sure I just drank Bongella. What is that?
For a
Sambuca. Sorry. I was supposed to keep my cool. Yeah. I didn't keep my cool.
Bongella.
Bongella.
I'm going to be honest, I genuinely thought it was cough medicine. That's Sambuca.
That's what I've got written down here.
As in the actual alcohol. It's alcoholic. Let's have another sip. Get us ready.
Lads.
Oh, it's all right, that.
It burns.
That's all right.
All right.
Becky, next one. Let's see what she's got. Native.
No, that's not ideal. Okay, Becky, have fun.
Native.
Yep.
I think I know what this is.
Go on then. Have fun.
Yo. Is it
what you thought?
No. No, it's not. No, it's not. I thought it was going to be Worcester sauce because it was, you said native and I'm from Worcestershire.
To be I didn't do that much connection.
Yeah, you didn't think about that quickly.
I was going to say, didn't
it's much broader shell.
It was
yeah, I know what it is.
Yeah.
It was mustard.
Yes, it was.
Congratulations.
Yeah. How was that?
Thanks.
Strong.
I'm a serious artist. I write songs
you
and
do.
I sing them and this, I feel like if this doesn't get me a top 5 record, then I'm flipping the table.
We'll let you do it. We'll let you do it.
That was horrible.
Well, you're welcome. Welcome to Keep Your Cool.
This one's going to be quite difficult. Just have a go.
You seem so happy every time it's difficult.
Because A, I'm really intrigued how you're going to suck it up a straw. B, I'm not sure how much taste this has.
Oh, okay.
Give it a quick stir, see the consistency.
Jeez.
Can I feel?
Yeah, but you're close.
Oh. Guys, I can already smell it. Guys, please don't let me do this.
Jordan!
Please don't let me do this.
Put your mouth around the straw.
Full of protein.
What have I told you about making it weird? And don't say full of protein. This is all right. Weird, really. All right, Jordan. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my days. Oh my god. Oh wow.
What is that?
It was cottage cheese. Not that bad, guys.
Yeah, it is that bad, Becky. Why is thinking about it making me gag?
Okay, on that note, let's go. Next one. Keep your cool.
What is in my mouth? It's not a question I ask myself often.
It's called
beef and gravy. Is it?
Instead of gravy.
It was actually gravy.
Guys, why do all of our drinks stink before I even get to it? It's not funny, Becky.
For goodness
sake. It's not funny, Becky.
Listen, This is really good for you.
Right, don't move back.
I'd do a big shot of it because it is good for you.
3, 2, 1.
That was vinegar.
That was apple cider vinegar. Was that apple cider vinegar?
Yeah, it was it.
Mate,
why can't I feel it in my brain?
That was strong. That was strong.
Oh, that's really.
Woo! Okay. I feel rejuvenated from that.
Have I got one more left?
It's your last one.
Thank God for that.
Enjoy.
And if it is the last one, you might as well give it a nice.
Huge gulp.
Big. I don't know what. You know.
Yeah, go for it. Nice big gulp from that puppy. Gonna be fine.
Listen, I've just breathed in the fumes.
The fumes!
The fumes, you know. That's delicious.
Oh, you like it?
I love hot sauce. Not so much to the point where my tongue is burning.
Yeah. But,
yeah. Have you got that already?
Mm. Yeah. Oh, yeah, as soon as it hit.
That's the motto. This is big.
Let's feel it.
Becky. Why do you look scared for us?
Why are people moving about in the room a bit more?
Guys, honestly, that's feces in there. Honestly.
Wait.
That could be a human poo.
No
that could
way.
Be a human poo.
That's a lot, man. I'm not sure I can commit to that.
Honestly, look me in the eyes, Becky. How bad is that? I mean, that says it all.
Right, just, you might want.
I can't get it.
Go. Sorry, I just made. You
do not grab the back of my head.
I just made. Hurry up.
Move over.
Sorry. I made that weird for everyone.
That's the conversation I didn't think I'd be witnessing today.
Is it like a pickled onion?
Yeah, try again.
Pickled egg?
It's not pickled.
Take the bowl and go away.
Any ideas?
Pell, do you want some water? Do you want some water?
Give me some water.
Quick. Here you go, drink. Drink, quick.
Pez, do you have any idea what that is?
Fish.
Yeah?
Fish. That's not sort of fish.
That's not a fish. What do you know what kind of fish?
Fish.
Do you know what it is?
Mate, I don't, and I'm not going for it again.
That is awful.
I got a bit in my mouth.
It's in my left nostril.
All right, reveal it.
I don't know.
Becky, reveal it. What is it?
It was tuna juice.
Tuna juice.
Can I ask you a question?
One thing you never want to taste the juice of.
I'm sorry.
You got it on us! Right, guys.
Oh, I'm gonna stink!
Well, based on that, I think we know who won. Becky Hill clearly kept her cool.
I wouldn't have done if I got tuna juice on me, though, so this was quite unfair.
Well done, Becky Hill! So, Becky, as the winner of Keep Your Cool, you get to assign one more drink that me and Perry have to have one more sip of.
You've given it a really good try with all of that.
Yep.
I'm gonna give you this some Sambuca.
Yes! Sambuca, go on, let's do it. Okay, finish it.
Cheers.
Boy. Naughty. 3, 2, 1. Right,
have that, mum.
That is sharp. Right.
Have that, mum. I'm at work.